Hi guys, welcome and welcome back again to my channel. How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are feeling good. So this morning there has been speculation going around the town that Liquor Rose and Emmanuel, you know, are busy under the duvet. So I just want to clear the ground. I just want to clear the air, guys. We all know that this couple, they are our favorite couple, Emmanuel and Liquor Rose. Like, they are doing so well in the house. So this morning, I saw Emmanuel at the lounge, you know, after having a nice time with Angel and Queen. You know, they even flaunted themselves, being that they are from the same state, okay? So they had fun together. They even catwalked together. After Emmanuel put everything in place as the head of house, he went upstairs to meet the love of his life, Liquor Rose. So Liquor Rose was on the bed and Kayode took us right to their room and everything. We saw everything. I actually saw everything. Liquor Rose was lying on the bed, but her two legs was on Emmanuel, but nothing happened. They were having a conversation. Then at some point, the duvet, both of them, they all covered the duvet. But we were still getting to see and to know if anything will happen. Alas, nothing happened. This couple were just there having nice time together, giving us what we want, what we actually wanted to see, okay?
Yes.
So that is all about that. Nothing exactly happened between these two. It's just them having their normal discussion, having their life together like we actually wanted to see. Okay guys, I'll keep you updated. For now, Queen and Angel are cooking, okay? They are preparing yam. But I'll still keep you updated. Today is head of house challenge. So many things will be happening today, nomination and all that. But don't worry, I've got you. Please don't forget to like, comment and share this video. And most importantly, subscribe to my channel for more of my videos. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.